With nobody out, our Kellogg's Frosted Flakes moment of the game. The first home run of this Little League World Series.
Comes off the bat of Daniel Fernandez, a veteran of the Little League World Series, a part of the Panama team last year, back again this year.